Yo people from IT, I'm Mark, and I'm here today with Cities Skylines. In the last episode we built this dam over here, and it seems to be, well, working at least. Because it's, well, not letting the water flow in. But I guess when we don't have enough power that it will start working, I'm not sure if it will. But as you can see, we also have a bit of issues with the garbage collecting and the people that are dying. That's really annoying. But we need some cemeteries, I guess, for those. Maybe that's a good idea. Oh yeah, I also want to expand this district. Say right to here. This district can be expanded till this part. Maybe just this corner also. Okay. Okay, let's just place one right here. Maybe just another one over here so that I can. Oh god, Jesus Christ. Jesus. That's a lot of people. Traffic seems to be moving like it should be, so that's good. Okay, let's get a cemetery over here, maybe one on the other side as well, and maybe raise the budget so that they will collect more. I guess that might be enough. Seems to be working it here at least. Oh, this district might need one as well. Yeah, it seems to be going very well. Well, we're still emptying this landfill site so that we can expand this road. Let's see. Well, this is a very empty river. Okay. People seem to be demanding more houses. Well, I can expand a part of our city. So we might be able to do that. Okay, what I might do is connect this road. Let's see. Then we can start expanding the city here. So what I will do is make this a richer area. I think that's a good idea. Got a few roads in. Oh, even grass is starting to grow.
Lol.
Okay, let's get a few commercial stores in. Okay, now for the power. You might also want to get a few offices in, maybe over here. Let's get those houses in. Okay, people seems to start building. Okay. Oh yeah, this part of the city as well. Or district, what you wanna call it. Is that every part? I guess so. Wait, how did we get so much money? What did you guys do? So let's get some education in. These things are also important. Maybe just one garbage collector over here near the offices. That's just odd that the river is now so empty that the grass is starting to grow. Oh. That factory is burned down. RIP. I also want to get some parks in over here. Oak Hills, great. Maybe just got a few parks in here. Maybe a big one. Fishing island. Do they really fish on it? Oh, yeah. Just got a park in right here. Maybe a plaza. Just got a few things over here so that it's well better to live in, I guess. Okay, but I will leave this episode right here. So please leave a like and subscribe to our channel, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!